निकले हैं एंड द प्लेस दैट वी विल गो टुडे इज आवर किचन। अभी बाहर तो नहीं जा सकते तो घर के ही एक एक रूम को प्लेस ऑफ विजिट बनाएंगे और टूर पे जाएंगे। तो आज का हमारा टूर प्लेस है किचन। ओके कम ऑन एंड हियर वी आर इन माय किचन। डू यू नो हु एम आई? आई एम योर सत्या की टीचर एंड दिस इज सत्या किस किचन। ये सो इन किचन देयर आर मेनी ऑब्जेक्ट्स टूल्स appliances and utensils. So today you will see all the tools and objects that help us help your mama to cook the food. Okay? And we'll then start. First, we are coming to the kitchen to work, to cook food. We must first wear an
apron. This is an apron. What does an apron do? It helps to keep our clothes clean. When we cook, our clothes get dirty and the oil stain and other dirty stains stick to our clothes. So, this is not good. So we always must wear an apron during cooking.
Okay, so now let's peep into my kitchen trolley. Chalo chalo, dekhte hai kya hai. Come on, come. See, so many tools are kept. See, there are so many things. Okay, so I will take out all of them one by one. And I will tell their names and uses to you. So first, when we wake up in the morning, we means elders, bacche nahi. We want tea, okay? Kya hai mummy papa ko subah uthte hi chai chahiye na? So, can we drink the tea as it is? No na? So, we use this strainer. This is a strainer. We keep it over the cup and we pour the tea. The tea leaves are collected here and the tea comes in our cup and we sip it. Wow! So, strainer. I have shown you this strainer. This is a tea strainer. I have two more types of strainer. See, this is a wheat flour strainer. Atta. We strain through it. And this is a bajra strainer. We can strain bajra through it. Okay? See. The boxes in this strainer are a little bigger than the wheat strainer. See, very small. Can you see me? No? It is used to strain wheat, not teachers. Okay? So you can't see me. Now next, after having tea in breakfast, we want parathas, dosas and many more. So, to turn the dosa, we need a turner spatula. This is a turner spatula. Okay? It goes like this and it flips the paratha or dosa. Okay? There is one more spatula. See, this is also a turner spatula. This is flat and this is a little bit bent. See? Can you see the difference? Okay.
This is a rolling board and this is a rolling pin. See, rolling pin, as because it rolls. And I have placed a napkin under this to keep the surface clean. This is a dough of wheat flour. And this is wheat flour. So what we do, we take a dough piece and we sprinkle some wheat flour on it and we roll it, okay, with the help of this rolling pin. See, I have rolled a round chapati, paratha or roti, whatever you can say it. So I have made the small dough into a big chapati with the help of this rolling pin. And I will put this chapati or uncooked chapati. I have to cook it, no? Before eating. So I am putting this on this utensil. You will know the name of this utensil in the next video. And with the help of this Turner spatula, I'm going to flip this roti. I can press it also like this. See, this is also a kitchen tool, roller board and rolling pin.
So there is one more object. It's called ladle. See, this is a ladle. Okay, so when we make dal, this is used to take the dal like this. I have some more ladles. This is one more. See, this is also a ladle. Now there is one more square shaped ladle with me. See, square shaped ladle. See, square shaped ladle. One more ladle I have. So many types of ladle, so many types of tools, objects we find in our kitchen. And rice serving spoon. See, this looks like a spoon. We have small tablespoon, teaspoon. So this is rice serving spoon. See. So I am telling you all this because when you help your mama in the kitchen, you will be able to tell her the names of these objects in English. आपको हिंदी नाम तो पता है, पर इंग्लिश के नाम भी हमें पता होने चाहिए और फिर हम मम्मी पापा को भी बोल सकते हैं. अभी ये देखिए, what do we do with this? When we leave the puri in the oil, after that we collect with it. This is a mesh skimmer. Mesh skimmer. So puri talte hai na, to isi se wo nikalte hai hum log. Dekhiye, mesh skimmer. Okay, now one more thing is there. My favorite street food is pav bhaji. And you know how the vegetables in the pav bhaji are mixed with the help of this masher. See, small small holes are in it. So they cook the vegetables and after that they smash them like this, like this, like this. And the pav bhaji is ready to serve. Yay! And when we make dals, sometimes the dals, the pulses remain as it is. So to make it in liquid form or to mix it, we use this mixer. See, this goes like round, 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 left, right, see. It's like a merry-go-round. It goes like this. We use this to mix dals. And then I have, see, I have a chimta. No, this is a tong. This is a tong, not tongue. No, tong. We use it to fry our papers on the gas. Okay, we hold the paper like this and we bake it like this. One more object is there. This is a pincer. Okay, this is a pincer. So this pincer is used to hold utensils like this. When we cook food or make tea or do anything, the utensil becomes hot. The surface of the utensil becomes hot. So we can't touch it with our bare hands. So for that we use this pincer. See, pincer grip. This grip is also called pincer grip. Thumb and index finger. And this object also forms the same thing. So it's called a pincer. See, I can hold it. Okay. When we want to have curry, vegetable curries, we have to peel the vegetable first. No? So for cooking vegetables, we have to first peel the skin off. See, I have a, what is this? Yes, carrot. I have a carrot. So to cook it, first I have to peel the skin of the carrot. And where will I peel? Do I peel it like this only? And then the floor will become untidy. So for cutting the vegetables or chopping the vegetables, we need a chopping board. See, this is my chopping board. So what I do, I first peel the skin of the carrot or the vegetable that I want to cook with a peeler. See, this is a peeler. It has a blade type thing here which helps me to peel the skin of the vegetable. See, and then I collect all the peeled skin of the vegetable and I throw it in the dustbin. Then I wash my chopping board and with the help of a knife, I chop the vegetables. Cut, cut, cut. How the sound it makes? See? I chop it like this. See? Chop, 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 chop. So I chop them with the help of a knife. And if I want to have some salad, okay? So for that I have this slicer. This is a slicer. I can hold the vegetable on the top of it and I can slice it like this. See? Now the sliced parts are here. See? It should have come a little bit more big and a circle one. See, this is a grater. It is having two shapes of grating. This is for big pieces. This is for small pieces. So when it is used? So when we want to make gajar ka halwa, that time we grate it here. We grate it like this and this small tiny pieces. See, these small things, this is used to make gajar ka halwa. Who loves to eat gajar ka halwa? I love very much. So this is greater. Who loves to have sandwiches? You know, they are made of bread. And we can have it for our breakfast or for our snack times also. So the butter that we put over the bread, we spread it with the help of a butter knife. So there are two knives. One is a knife which is used to cut the vegetables or to chop the vegetables, and this is very sharp. Okay, you children, you must not touch it. Only mummies will use this. Okay, and you can use this knife. This is not used for cutting anything. We spread butter, we spread mayonnaise with the help of this butter knife. And the most important thing is to have a napkin in your kitchen. Napkin or kitchen towel or a piece of cloth. Okay? It helps us to keep our hands clean and dry also. What? We must not use our dirty hands to cook the food or to cut the vegetables. So for that, we must wash our hands under the tap and then we must dry it with the help of a napkin. And when we roll the chapatis on that roller board, that also place a napkin around it to keep our kitchen counter clean. So this place where I have arranged all these things is called a kitchen counter. Okay, this is called a kitchen counter. So now I have learned the names of kitchen tools. So whenever you will go to the kitchen, tell your mummy that, do you know what is the name of this thing? What is the name of that? And tell your mummy, your papa, and everyone in the family the English names of these kitchen objects. Okay? There are many more things in the kitchen. There are kitchen appliances like chimney, gas, fridge, and everything. And there are kitchen utensils also like kadhai, cooker. So kitchen appliances and kitchen utensils will be shown to you in the next part of the video. So bye everyone. Have a nice learning day.